any of you ever tried fried cockroach before? When you heard of the fried cockroach, you must feel gross. But have you ever tried it? Maybe it's good, maybe it's bad. But you never know until you try it. I have a story about myself judging a food before trying it. One day in Japan, I was with my whole family. Go in the morning, we went shopping. We shop a lot of things. We shop for clothes, electronics, and also souvenirs. At lunchtime, my mom decided to go to an unagi restaurant. When I first heard of unagi, I asked my mom, "What is unagi?" Then my mom said, "It's eel." When I heard of eel, I feel really, really, really gross. Then I told my mom, "I don't want to eat eel." Then my mom said, "You must try it before you judge it." Then, after a lot of negotiation, I finally decided to go and eat at the unagi restaurant. When I order, I just order the small portion of the unagi. Then, when the food came and I try it, it tastes so good. And I asked my mom for more. Then my mom said, "See, it's good, right?" Then, after that incident, I learned that we shouldn't judge the food before we try it. Thank you.